What's good, y'all? We back here. Ghost of Tsushima. I think this is part 4. I'm pretty positive. Last time we hit up Lady Masako and them. Learned we got some traders up in this motherfucking island. And yeah. So now I'm not sure what we're doing now. We can start a couple new tales. The Legend of Tadori. We get some armor from this. Hey, y'all might hit this up. Huh. I'm straight, man. How y'all been? I've been chilling, y'all. Just living. Kishi Grasslands. Kishi Grasslands. Straw Hat. Luffy. Sashimono. Kage. Let's ride. Oh, we got this new armor, y'all. This shit. It's alright. It's not what I'm looking for, but you know it'll do. The last armor we had was battered up and shit, so. Damn, what happened to you? Shit. My fault, Kage. Be 100 meters away. I'm going on foot. Look at these trees, man. What the hell? It's a storm coming? I have a tale to lift our tired spirits. Centuries ago, the warrior Tadayori saved Azamo Bay from pirates. My lord, please join me. What's good?
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell.
Let me hear it.
Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azamo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety. But Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor.
Mythic?
The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor.
That shit legendary or what?
Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more.
That's me!
The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azamo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
So that's where we gotta go to get his armor? The Legend of Tadayori.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help. If it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord.
Without equal. Say less. I'ma find it. Let's roll, Kage. Crazy that Sucker Punch is still around making games, man. Remember the first time I played Sly Cooper, man. That shit was a shit back on that PlayStation 2, man. Good times. I still got all them games. Legendary series right there, I gotta say. And now they're making this game cold too. Sucker Punch like that. We just riding though. Oh shit.
I'm right here.
What's good? Well, this boy's got armor. Shit. You ain't fainting me. Come on. Yeah. Who next? Ah, that shit is so clean. Fuck these archers. Okay. Damn. Okay. That boy hit his teammate. Weave. Slammed. What stance am I hitting? That's the water stance? Okay. Let's go, Kage. Easy little cleanup with them little Mongols on the road and shit. I think I'm supposed to go up here, right? Hell no. It's right there. Okay, I'm gonna leave you right here. Damn, that's a drop. Shit. Hold on, I think I can make it. Hopping. Dropping. Search for violet flowers.
Violet chrysanthemums.
Right here.
The musician who told me the legend of Talod, he mentioned them. It could lead to the violet crown.
That shit gotta be on top. Okay. What the fuck was that? That's a whole, oh my god. That bear is not playing. Hey, y'all have fun with that.
Violet crown. Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest.
A map? The fuck am I looking at? All right, hold on. What is this house they speak of? What in these shit? The trees? Yeah, it's looking kind of rough, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know why you tried it, man. I'm like that now. Oh, right through your defenses. Weave? Fuck you. And you ganging him? Frick. Me? Two slashes. You're done. Hold on. We clean that blade. That's just a cool ass little shit they got there. What is this? 26 supplies. Hey. Hit the little right slide. You can draw it. Hit the right slide. You can put it back. That's fire. I like that a lot. Nah, to find where the shit is at. Wrong button. It's in here somewhere. I keep hitting this wrong button, bro. Down there? There's a little house, a mountain. I don't want to be playing the flute. Right here.
Some say they know every secret on this island. I wonder where it's going.
Follow the bird. Guide me. What the shit? Oh. Hey. Oh, wait. I like this. Hold on. It's the bam, 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 bam. Four X's. Yeah, I'm throwing y'all. What? Oh, shit. Breathe. Nah, but I'm hitting that, bro. I swear. Hey! Bamboo strike. My resolve has increased. It's sick. That's a cool little addition. I like that. Oh, I got four of them now. So I freak with that a lot. Let me just cut some bamboo, man. Hey, you know where this armor's at? Who is you?
Have you come to help the Azamor League too?
I don't know.
I've never heard of them.
Farmers and fishermen. Banded together to fight the Mongols. I've come from Ariake to train them.
I admire their bravery. How is the training going?
They were supposed to meet me here hours ago. I was about to look for them.
I'll ride with you.
Wait, I can't. Yeah, save for later. I'm looking for this treasure, man. Is this the crib? This can't be the crib. This got a whole wall around it. Right. Oh, that's looking like the crib. On gang, that's the crib. Okay. So that's there. The path. The mountain. Wait, the river. There's water here. That way. This shit seems kind of far, actually. Not gonna lie. Fuck it, we going.
More violet chrysanthemums. Tadayuri's rest could be close.
We're bound to find it sooner or later, man.
The cliffs are too sheer to climb. There must be another way in.
My gang. I found it, y'all. Aha. Was chilling up in the little mountains. Damn, what happened to y'all?
How did they find this place?
They always be finding some shit, I swear.
Tadayuri's rest.
It's a nice little soft spot, man. Oh, this look like a fight, y'all. Not gonna lie. This look like a fight. The ring. That's the ring right there. We about to slaughter some shit, y'all.
Whose graves are these? Time's rushing river slows. Tadayuri's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many.
Boy hitting collapse and shit.
Same incense from the violet crown. Lit recently. The emblem of Clan Nagao, Tadayuri's clan.
What are you doing here?
Damn, who's you?
Leave this place.
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief.
What?
Defend yourself.
All right, say this. Let's go. Duel at Tadayuri's rest. Here we go, y'all. First duel. Oh, shit. She about to be cracked, I feel like. And she got that cold ass armor on. She got that fur on. Ugh.
I don't want to kill you. Stop.
Holy shit. Okay. I'm not ready for this. That bitch hit heavy as fuck. Guys, hold on. Oh, what's up?
How dare you trespass on Tadayori's?
Shut up. Let's go.
Should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but right. A dirty scavenger.
You don't even know me. Ugh. I'm freaking her, guys.
You know how to use that stolen blade.
I'm a samurai. What? I almost got her, yo.
Kill you. Stop.
Enough playing around. Oh, I ain't got no resolve.
How dare you trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground? You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief.
Shit. Damn, y'all. All right.
I don't want to kill you.
Discipline.
Stop.
trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief!
Damn. That parrying shit is nasty, not gonna lie. That shit looks so clean when you hit it.
I don't want to kill you. Stop.
I'm just not doing it enough. I keep wanting to dodge instead of hitting the parry and block.
I don't want to kill you. Stop.
How dare you trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground?
I'm not trespassing, man. I was just saying what's up. I'm getting her with that heavy triangle, y'all.
We should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger. It's not possible. You know how to use that stolen blade.
Our gang.
Hold, my lord. My name is Kaede, last of Tadayori's line.
Fucking mistaking yourself.
The samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief, but I seek your ancestors' armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai.
Our gang.
Lost. And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll.
Oh hell no.
Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent.
My fucking cat was getting my plant, y'all. And she been known not to get in that motherfucking plant. Hit up two on the way right here. Mongol territory, it says. We can clear that out. Slice some foes up and shit. Get out the garbage. Hey. This shit right here. Oh, damn. That's a whole base. We sneaking in. I think I've been here before. I never finished it though. Yo, I fought OG. I gotta see that steel. Ugh. Ain't none of these motherfuckers got ears, man. Here we go. No defenses. I ain't too good with the motherfucking bow, man. Wait a minute. On gang. Boom. See that sticky bomb on that? He ate that? That shit, bro. On gang. Are the Sculpey's archers? Oh, you can switch sides. That's kind of cool. Dead. That was a head. That was a head. Who's next? What's up, big boy? Holy shit! Why are you screaming, man? Let's go. Easy. That water tentacle go crazy with the shields. Fucking Demon Slayer. Where he shooting from? The jump slash got kind of crazy. I'm on the roof. Is that a barrel full of explosives? I think it is. Hey, I'm over here. Where's your leader, man? Y'all are too easy. Hey! Switch to the water. Hit the little weaves on them. Slice them. Look at me go, guys. Who's next, bro? For real. Okay. My bad. I can't even see this man, but he's dead. There's the leader. Okay, hold on. Okay. Golly. Woo-hoo-hoo! Come on. Where you going? Why he running? Boy, actually running. Critical strike. I ain't never seen that one pop up before. Wind stance unlocking 6, y'all. Taking down. base over with. Anybody I got a free? Getting the hang of it, y'all. We becoming a samurai. And we getting that loot. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, a chest. Gear update. More iron. They really be smacking on them boars. Oh, yeah. Let's skedaddle up on you. Oh, destroy the black powder. What is that supposed to? Is that barrel? That big ass shit I saw? I'm pretty sure it is. On gang it was. Oh. Huh. Oh, hold to ignite. Look at that. No explosive for you. Well, you better skedaddle. Shit, that shit about a boom. On gang. That's that. Then we burn the whole thing. Technique. Let's go. Halfway through. Coming the ghost, y'all. We still gotta find our armor, Kage. I got 2 gold. Let's see what techniques we got. Deflect arrows? That's kinda wild. I'm gonna get this one. Let's go. Let's ride. Single-handedly took down the whole camp. Oh, hell no. Go, Kage. That's a deer. Shit. Boom. All right, y'all. Shit. All good. They was going back to their camp anyway to find it all burnt down. That boy trying to fade me twice, y'all. Too bad I saw through it. I dodged. He's got a guy that's way when he does that shit. Let's roll. Almost there, Kage.
There are too many gods. We won't stand a chance. We have to do something. My lord, we're going into Azumo Bay. Help us fight.
Say less.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
I'm going.
Thank you, my lord.
Unfinished business on gang. We back here again.
Are you coward?
Call his ass out. That boy, no feint. He just wanted all action. Same with his buddy. I parried. I swear I pressed it. I swear, y'all. I swear. It's straight, though. Press. Who wants to stand off? For Rizzle? What you up on my chair, Fang? What's up, bro?
Hey,
Leader killed. Let's go. 5 more leaders and I got wind unlocked. You're next right here, buddy. You give up? Hell no, why would you? A warrior's death. Ow, dude. Where is everyone? No! Hey! There's so many up in his house. A whistle? Where? No. No. Let me climb. Shit. That's some bullshit, man. He was all the way up there. Out of my way. Hard to fucking save them hostages, man. Switch to the water stance. I can't end his suffering.
Arvo.
be free.
You're safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe.
Oh, gang, I got your ass. Gotta get the other ones now. Out of my way. Stop. I won't let you.
Please free me.
Be free.
Still.
Now run.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
They took our headman, Tamon, to one of the houses. Free him before it's too late.
Which house, man? This house? It's looking like this house. I have a feeling it's this house. Maybe not, actually. You can still open it, even though you can walk right through it. What the fuck is happening? Hey! Damn, man. I was going crazy, too. I couldn't imagine playing on motherfucking one-shot, one-kill mode, man. You gotta be crazy, crazy. He's on fire. Four more. We unlock wind. Look at him burn. Take a screenshot of that. I swear there was a... Was there not a freaking dude here? I do. What house he be at? Freedom! Oh, damn. I just, never mind. Freedom! liberate. Liberate the mind. What's good? I'm like that. That weave, boy. Three more. There was like 3 liters in this place. Now, where is the rest of these people I gotta save, though? Hey. He wasn't up in his house when I went here, man. Up in this house? That's what it sounded like. Look at that armor right there. That's some nice armor. Discipline the blade. Where are the villagers, villager elders at, man? Slammed.
What?
No elder up here. Man, could I go down the stairs, please? Or the ladder? Thank you. Up there. Aha. Open.
My family is counting on me.
I'm supposed to get up there.
Legium Harcinta.
Hey, yo. You're safe.
You'll be free soon.
I free them all.
The headman?
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
The Mongol warlord has taken over my home. Please, drive him out and free us all.
I will, I will. But you wasn't, man, because I was here. Fuck in your face, you a shooting star. Niggas hang around because of who you are.
Let me go.
I got you.
It's not safe here. Run.
I think I murdered them all. Dang, I escaped. We did that, y'all. Took us a little minute, but we did it. A little detour onto the way to the Asmar Bay. Last gate right there. Just another leader? Where you about to be at? Thought I killed them all. Gang, I know you'd be up here. This open ass area. Let's go, me and you. 1v1.
Samurai, you tortured and abused my people.
Accept Mongol rule.
Hell no.
Your people will not suffer.
You are a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
This a duel? Okay, that shit is so clean. Okay, I was just...
Oh,
Where's the shield break, man? Ooh. Okay, hold on. I just gotta gauge the what's going on. That's all. God damn, he does not give a fuck. Are we still broken? Never mind, I didn't know that. Okay. I didn't know how long that shit lasted for, but. Understanding, I'm seeing. Maybe. Oh, gang, I knew he was gonna fucking do that. Woo! There's my shield break. He's fucking done. I'm gang. Two more, y'all. Two more. We got the freaking wind. I like the duels. I really like the duels a lot. Raise the banners! Asimobe is once again ours. Everyone! Hey, things are looking up. Kage. Let's see the level up. Hey. Charm of Vitality, Defense Charm. Damn. Bash motherfuckers.
It's been stronger than usual.
Hey, yo. What's good with you? Sure, man.
Lord Sakai, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that.
Dye? We can dye armor and shit, huh? On gang. Sword kick, armor dyes, hats. More, it's yours. Dang, y'all. Ooh. Little headbands. The Twilight? That shit go hard. We'll hit that one up. Mine. What is this? This traveler attire go crazy. I like that. Different swords too.
Goodbye.
When did I get this on? I'm rocking this. Hey. I don't know how we just equipped this, y'all, but I'm looking fly. There's an artifact nearby. I fought this little ass bug. He's playing that shit. Where does this bug want me to go? Oh, that was it? All right. I got this cape. I like this shit. This shit cold. We was going to, I got an upgrade for this. I don't know if I want his armor no more. This is clean. Fox den. Am I here? Is it up there? Damn, that shit is up there. Are we climbing, y'all? Not this way, though. Hey, little fox. I follow. Are you bringing me, bro? I'm with it, bro. Hold on. This shit looks beautiful. Wow. Oh, shit. Honor. Thank you. Charm slot. Right? Oh, we need two more. Okay, I see, I see. We gotta get up on that mountain, y'all. Hold on, I got that, the Twilight, baby. Hey. When did I get this? I'm freaking with though.
Kage, come.
Let's go, Kage. You fucking my drip, Kage, or what? I don't know how I got it, but I got it. Thanks for the ride, bro. I'm going up. Oh, I see, I see. Hit this and then hit the, ah. Hit the, ooh. And that boy Endurance, boy Endurance. We up there. Reach the peak. You ain't sniping me. Hey. No more. No more for you. Eat a bomb. Hey. Namato. I'm here.
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found...
Why do we swap spots?
...written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them.
Hey.
Hoping you'd reach us in time.
W player.
Risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
Let's go, baby.
A memorial to Tadayori.
Let's see this armor. What's it looking like?
Tadayori's armor.
Dang.
History is incredible.
Dang. I forgot with that.
I won't let the Mongols near you.
Shit. This armor kind of clean, y'all. I like to put together a look. What the shit? Ooh-wee. Stop. Seriously? Oh, I shield bashed his ass! Oh, I just bashed him. I forgot I had that. That was good. Okay. Okay. They really want you to work for this armor.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
I'm just gonna push the ass.
Thank you.
Headshot his ass. Headshot his ass. Boy, ain't no way.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
This motherfucker quick.
Yes, my lord.
Fucker. Good God. I did it.
That was like watching Tadayori himself.
On gang, let's go.
Armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
Let's go. Legend of Tadayori completed, y'all. Look at that armor. The blood-eated and shit. True warrior status. All right, y'all. I'm gonna leave right there. Listen to this motherfucker play this shit. Yeah. Took back the fucking village and shit. Got the armor and shit. You know how I be. Yeah. I'll see y'all in the next one, man. Peace out.